I am Pooja and gonna discuss with you today's topic is summer season and winter season. What do you think that which is good?
I think that winter season is good.
How can you say that winter season is good?
Because winter season is very important for our life. In winter season, many types of fruits are available as like orange, grapes, guava, etc. That's why I'm saying that winter season is good.
Yeah, summer season is also important for our life because in summer season also many types of fruits and vegetables are available. That's why I am saying to you that summer season is good.
But you should know that summer season is hot and winter season is cold. In summer season, you can get flu that time, so winter season is good.
In summer season, day is long and in winter season, day is short. You can't do anything as like summer season because winter season is very cold.
You should know that electricity will not available, then your night will discomfortable.
Then that time we use inverter.
You should know that poor person don't have inverter because they have no money to buy inverter.
Yeah, you should know that in winter season,